Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. Who walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around here ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotting from weed. You feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see, with a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be, without the knowledge to lead. So you just follow the sheet, making sure your lame swag is all polished and clean, while your favorite rapper's like, yeah, he got it from me. You been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to living. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang, bumping New Edition. Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it! Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess, no. You're only in school because your parents make you go, and all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros. Yo, society's got you living for a whack cause. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all. Still you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have, cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. You pick something up, dry it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. Or one day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie. You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling the lowlife nigga who claim he cash making till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant, now you can't raise it. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop fronting like he in the club posted in the back waiting. It's the club where guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few coronas. They always shouting and wild out with habits that very few condone. Then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to bone them. Then when they leave you, you cry and cry talking about, oh my god, I can't find a guy. I spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die. You want Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty, you're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula cause your last one's not working. The term real niggas publicly used, and I need to know what it means, cause I'm fucking confused. Are you one for always busting your tool with nothing to lose?